Didn't take long for Manatee County Sheriff's deputies to make an arrest in a Bradenton bank robbery. Sheriff's deputies arrested 43-year-old Kevin Potts early this morning. They say surveillance video shows him robbing a Wells Fargo bank branch in Bradenton yesterday afternoon. Witnesses say he handed a note to the teller demanding money and took some cash and left. Potts is now charged with armed robbery.